Lexus GS. Lexus game, baby. Damn. That's hella sick.
Okay, we don't even have to paint it.
No, you can just... Damn. That completes the whole rear end right there.
You know what
would
complete this whole rear end?
What?
Two-sided tape.
Hey, did I have it? I thought you had it.
No.
It's my boy Ramsey, by the way. Say what's up to the people, man.
What's going on? I'm Ramsey.
Yeah. You're going to see him a lot more. This is a GS right here, man. It's hella sick. Look at that. Duckbill with the diffuser. It's hella sick.
And I said,
before, that's an IS250 diffuser.
Yeah.
Look at this. This is hella sick, dude. Man. Hell yeah.
Holy fuck.
Hell
yeah. Sorry.
Gonna get bleeped out anyway. That goes going on. There is gonna be completed.
Something else.
This is plus 50 horsepower right here.
Yeah.
I was trying to sneak away from the shop, but Ramsey did. God damn it! Well, Ramsey's almost got this the double-sided tape on. That's almost ready to go. I just took off my
roof visor. It's gonna get repainted because I did a bad rattle can job. So Lee here is gonna fix it for me because he's a good man.
I'm doing it really getaway, but it'll work.
Yeah.
That, and it was, the double-sided tape wasn't sticking, so. I decided to take it off anyway.
I don't have anything to hold it, alright? So this is the best option I can do.
But as you guys can see, look, I did a bad round can job, so
I can fix it.
We can fix it and then go reinstall this back on my Lexus. Car day. Every day. Yeah, guys. We only did one coat. Look at this. Wow.
Thank you. Oh,
I don't put it on.
Screw it up, man.
Nice.
I'm lining it up with this, though.
It doesn't line up with it.
So you're going to have a little gap between there and then. It's not going to be perfect, but would you rather have a gap up here or would you rather have a gap up there?
Trunk.
Huh? Open my trunk.
No, just right here. Measure it from right here and
okay,
right here.
Okay,
and
let's measure it beforehand. It down.
Yeah, bro. Just go with the trunk lining, dude.
But here's the thing, though. The moment you put it in, like the moment this thing touch.
That's what, you're gonna be on that side. I'm gonna be on this side.
Okay.
And you guys, yeah. Just
so pull it. Let me pull it towards me a little bit.
Yeah, go for it.
I still need some space.
Like that.
There you go.
Okay.
You good right there.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Okay, so that's the level we're gonna do. Let's do it.
Here goes nothing, guys. Definitely going on.
I was working on that.
Okay. I ain't got nothing else, bro.
Really?
Bro, hold up. No, tough. You gonna put it in? You touching the edge?
No, barely. Give me some flashlight, look.
I'll look. This. I got like a little bit of
position.
You see how that bit is gonna move again.
There he goes.
Okay. I have an idea though.
You had an idea.
But the fitment's good. The fitment's good. Yeah, give me the other tape.
Yeah, just run it along this. I think you should be alright.
I'm gonna lift it up and he's gonna tuck it in.
Should look mad ass though. The finished product, guys.
That's a big ass deal, dude.
Brand everybody black.
It's so badass. I know it's a little dark now, but. Sick, man. Sick.
Hey, you want something?